The number one is Chefvantage Cruet Set. Don't let their simplicity throw you off. The Chefvantage Cruet Set perform at a high level and look right at home on many dining room tables. Their stainless steel bodies keep the contents fresh, while the clog-free dispensers offer reliable stream control. The price approximately $18. This product has average 4.5 stars from more than 10-13 customer reviews. A customer said,
"I am surprised by how much I love these cruets. Not the first cruets I tried, but will probably be the last. They are very easy to fill and are pretty much non-drip. They give a small stream of oil or vinegar, which is the perfect amount. The stainless part comes off of the glass part, so you put that in the dishwasher to really get it clean. Plus, I love the glass showing through on the bottom so you can see which is which and when you are almost out and need to easily refill them. They wipe."
The second product in our list is Nicebottles Pourer. The dark green color of the square 500 ml Nicebottles Pourer is ideal for guarding against oxidation caused by light penetration, which helps keep the flavors and nutrients intact, no matter how often you use the oil for cooking. This product is available on Amazon for $10. Check out the link in the YouTube description below. There are 431 reviews, which average rating is 4.6 stars for this product. A customer said,
"I returned a couple of sets before buying these, and this set is exactly what I wanted. In fact, it only cost a couple dollars more than the junky models I returned. The spout is actually high-quality stainless and has a good weight to it. It pours easily and evenly. The bottle is very nice as well, and I like that it's green tinted to prevent degradation from UV light. Extremely pleased, would recommend this set to anyone interested in cooking or drizzling oil or vinegar for other purposes. Great butter alternative for popcorn."
The next one is OXO Good Grips Precision. The OXO Good Grips Precision has a cap with a drip-free spout that allows for two flow speeds depending on how you angle it, as you can tip it a little for a drizzle or a lot for a steady pour. The clear glass body looks nice while letting you see how much you have left. The price is around. The average rating of this product is 4.7 stars with more than 399 customer reviews. A customer said,
"I cook all the time and we are big Costco shoppers. So I have bulk size olive oil, vinegar, lemon juice, etc. Always had issues storing and using the big bottles, until I tried these guys. They have simplified my life. Very easy to use, clean, no spills ever. Absolutely amazing. Plus they're relatively stylish. Just very clean and simple."
Another happy customer said,
"Not sure what to say. They are so perfect and work so well. I wish I could get a sprayer, but no one is happy with their sprayer, so I am settling for this."
The next product in our list is Chef's Planet Cruet. Made from borosilicate glass, the Chef's Planet Cruet is as simple to use as it is elegant, the perfect finishing touch for a beautifully set table. It's balanced and lightweight, so it won't cause you too much trouble to carry it from kitchen to dining room. This product is available on Amazon for $15. Check out the This product has average 4.3 stars from more than 1022 customer reviews. A customer said, "I bought this because the stock bottle of my roasted sesame oil had a no-flow controlling dispenser, as some do. Vexed with dumping too much sesame oil onto my foods with that lousy bottle, I found this nice-looking gizmo to take its place. It dispenses oil well with good control, seems well made, looks nice and classy. I wish the base were not so unnecessarily wide. It's about 3 to 4 wide, thus in the cabinet it takes up space of 2 or 3 other sauce bottles. I would buy another for olive oil and balsamic vinegar, but that wide base is an issue." Another happy customer said, "It's very thin, but it is okay because it's small. If it is much bigger, it will be considered to be too thin. The design is not so great because it looks like the tools in a chemistry lab. But the good thing is that it's made of glass throughout. No plastic. No metal. I use it for vinegar and soy sauce in addition to olive oil, so I didn't want to use plastic, metal, or acrylic because these materials interact with acid or salt. So, I bought 3 of them and keep them on my dining table." what I. The next one is Fine Dine Superior. Ideal for those who like to infuse their condiments with garlic or herbs, the Fine Dine Superior have lids with removable filters to prevent small pee videos from clogging their spouts. They also sport measurement marks so you can keep track of how much oil you're using. The price approximately $18. This product has average 4.5 stars from more than 643 customer reviews. A customer said,
"These dispensers are a really nice alternative to the standard design. Super easy to fill. Build quality is good but not above expectations. There was no gross plastic smell when I first opened the box. That's a big plus in my opinion. My only complaint is the top part is made almost entirely out of plastic. I wish I could have bought just one bottle at the same price point that used only metal and glass in its construction."
The next product is Rachael Ray 53234. Made from sturdy stoneware with a non-porous glazed interior to keep your oil fresh, the Rachael Ray 53234 is both practical and bold. Thanks to its lively contemporary design, it also serves as tasteful decor for your kitchen or dining room. The price approximately $17. There are 668 reviews which average rating is 4.5 stars for this product. A customer said, "A very attractive, solid-feeling dispenser. Oil flows out in a steady, smooth stream, with minimal dripping, although there is a little bit around the spout. Easy to grip and use while cooking, and gives great control. The spout itself can get loose over time, but a thorough washing usually helps it adhere better. Filling it is a little bit of a pain. The curve of the bottle makes it impossible to just have it rest on a surface while you pour oil down the neck, unless you're operating from a very slender bottle of oil. It's much easier to fill." The next one is Gmisun No Drip. The Gmisun No Drip resembles a penguin with a cute orange beak that opens for doling out the good stuff when tilted and closes once upright. Its thick-walled construction is strong enough to withstand some abuse, and all the plastic parts are completely BPA-free. This product is available on Amazon for $12. There are 389 reviews which average rating is 4.7 stars for this product. A customer said,
"I have had it for 10 months. So far I'm still happy with it. I'm so glad to find a good oil container that doesn't drip, not too heavy, with a handle and easy to clean. Just a quick daily wipe down, while wiping down kitchen counter, with no oil buildup anywhere. I tend to over-tighten it since I'm afraid it would come apart on me when using it. So, it does take some strength to twist open the top to refill oil. Hope I won't break it one day when refilling."
Another happy customer said,
"These work great. I bought two. They really do prevent the drips that usually soil the outside of oil containers. And they are very good at pouring in a controlled way. Don't let them tip over because the top flips open and the contents spill out. One broke after 6 months. I don't know how. I tried to pour oil into a pan and the metal weight that causes the top to open just fell out. One of the pieces that is supposed to hold the weight was nowhere to be found. Hopefully it didn't make it into some food. However, I..."
Thanks for watching and hope you liked it. As always, all the links about the products will be in the description below, so if you want to find the best prices, and more information that we might not get a chance to mention in the video, be sure to check them out.